Right now we're in Linganore Creek, Maryland. You can see by the color of the water, there was actually a rainstorm here last night, maybe about an inch of rain. And as I kick up, you can see there's a lot of sediment here below the bed. Sediment is a major pollutant in Chesapeake Bay, its watershed, and its smaller creeks. It has a problem in the bay of reducing light, which is affecting submerged aquatic vegetation. And in these smaller creeks, that's affecting the habitat health. So we have a big question, which is, where is this sediment coming from? If we found out that it was coming from farms, we would engage NRCS to work with the farmers and go ahead and do conservation practices. If it turns out that the banks are the major source of sediment, we might want to start looking at stream restoration. So understanding where the sediment comes from has very important management implications. Within the watershed, we sample the sources of sediment, farmland, forests. If there's construction sites, we take samples of that, and we take samples of the stream banks. We analyze it chemically, and then we come out here during storms and take samples of the storm water. And then we try to link the chemistry of the storm water to where it came from in the landscape. Now it turns out in Linganore Creek, right now the findings are telling us it's about 50-50. Half of the sediment's coming from stream banks and half of it's coming from agriculture. A very small percentage is coming from forested land.